Right, we need to make a phone call. The person that we're going to ring now is a guy called Dan. He works with us with our sales team, and we need to speak to him about something.
We've got an issue.
So let's give him a shout.
Hello, Dan speaking.
Hello, Dan speaking. It's Danny speaking.
Hello, you all right?
Yeah, well, yeah. Yeah, no. I mean, it's Friday, it's the weekend, it's coming up, which is a good thing. But there's been a bit of a, how can I say this? Enormous balls up. And it's not your fault.
So, Dan, what have you been charged with this week?
Not by the police, just
organising. Your role of head of fun.
I've been sorting out the Office Sweepstake with the Grand National.
Yeah. Which we all put a couple of quid in yesterday, very excited about the prospect of coming into some moolah.
Nothing like more than, picking out a horse and finding it's going to win the Grand National.
I can see where this is going.
Can you now?
Yeah. what do you think we're going to say next then, Dan?
Are your horses still in the race?
Depends what race.
Yeah, I was going to say, they're all in the race.
Yes.
They all are wonderfully positioned in the race. In fact, they're all wonderfully positioned in the Grand National. The 2015 Grand National. You absolute moron, right? Your only job was to print off a sweepstake from this year's Grand National and hand it out, and instead you went on Google because you're so organised. You start the sweepstake before the runners have been confirmed. Jamie's poor horse retired in September. It's probably glue now. And you've taken £2 off him for a horse that is not even in existence anymore.
All I can do is say I'm very sorry and I'll be around later.
Okay, are we going to have a redraw?
You'll have a redraw.
Okay.
And are you paying for my horse? In fact, you should at least pay for Jamie's. That is terrible.
He googled his horse and found it was tired.
What chance did he have?
Okay, Dan, we'll see you later at work.
See you later.
And you've also been relegated as from head of fun to deputy head of staples. We've got a massive pile of staples for you to organise for the rest of your day, because that's all you're any good at.
Brilliant. Thank you.
Bye, Dan.
See you soon, mate.
For more Adam, Danny and Jojo,
check it out.
Head to capitalfm.com.
All right, cool.
Capital.